In this video, I'll show you how to open two subtitle files in Subtitle Edit for comparison purposes. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value, kindly consider liking the video, share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. So let's begin. I already have Subtitle Edit open, and the version I'm using is Subtitle Edit 3.5.18. So the first thing we're going to do for this is that we're going to open up our subtitle file. So just click on File, Open, and then navigate to the folder with your subtitle file that you want to compare. Let's just click on Open. Once we click on Open, it's going to populate. And since this particular subtitle file is inside the same folder with our video file, and the subtitle is titled the same way as the video, it's going to automatically open inside Subtitle Edit. So we won't need to open up the video separately. Now what we need to do is open the subtitle that we want to compare this particular subtitle to. What we want to check is maybe if there are any mistakes, maybe the line length, whatever it is. So all we need to do is press on Control Shift O. And once we do that, we're going to open the original subtitle file. Now, by assumption is that the subtitle file we opened initially is the subtitle file we're working with. So let's see if we open the original one, let's say this is the original, what it looks like side by side. So click on Open. And once you do that, you're going to see the subtitle that you've been working on and the original subtitle. So that's how you can do that. And you can push this to this other side. So what you're looking at is, this is the text you're working on, this is the original. Do they look, are they identical? Do you think there's something you can change? You look at the line length, the total length, the single line length, etc. The characters per second, so that you can see if there's also any mistakes, grammatical or whatever they may be. So it's a good way to compare subtitles side by side, especially if you wanted to tweak something that you think is out of order. So that's how you can open two subtitles in Subtitle Edit for comparison purposes. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope it has been of value to you. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching this video.